barn for today's third race. A field of nine went to the post. Is this a one-mile pace for five-year-olds and unders, non-winners of a race lifetime, or $8,000 claimers? At post time, the favorite was number nine, Silky Lee, driven by Sam Woodger.
Halftime, 103-2, and at the midway point on the turn, F-350 has the lead. Go, Brian, go, along the inside, racing second. Chicago Cub Fan races third. On the outside, Silky Charger is fourth. KEB Command completes the top five. Solid Chevy is racing in sixth. Backlash is seventh. Sifty Shusha is eighth, and Silky Lee is ninth. They fan out as they come off the turn and straighten up into the home stretch with the lead from In Between Horses, Go, Brian, go. And F-350 has made a break. They come down to the final eighth of a mile and out in the center of the racetrack, gaining ground very quickly. That is Silky Charger. And on the extreme outside, flying is Silky Lee. Silky Lee, closest to the grandstand, has made the lead. It's Silky Lee on the extreme outside. F-350 back on the pace is coming on from In Between. F-350 is going to get there first.
F-350 made a break at the top of the stretch, and the judges examined the film for a long time before making the third race at Hawthorne official. F-350 retaining the win for Larry Gorsdy, the owner, Claude Guy, the trainer driver, and F-350, another bomber, paid $66.20 for the win. KAB Command in his first lifetime start was second, and Silky Lee on the extreme outside, one to watch next time with a little closer in post position, finished third, and the trifecta, a whopper at $20,178.60.